最近大火的美剧《女王的棋局》又名《后裔骑兵》于十月末上线。
Men are gonna come along and want to teach you things. Doesn't make them any smarter. You just let them blow by.
这部由斯科特·弗兰克执导、安雅·泰勒·乔伊主演的电视剧，讲述的是天才棋手逐渐登上国际舞台的故事。剧中的年代背景源于上个世纪中期，从福利院长大的天才象棋少女贝斯，在机缘巧合之下受到了福利院员工萨贝先生的象棋启蒙，因而发现了自己在象棋方面过人的天赋和浓厚的兴趣，通过一枚小小的棋子一步一步地开启了人生的新篇章。贝斯的童年生活在颠沛流离中度过，父亲婚外情，母亲驾车自杀，从小他就被送到福利院。就在这里，贝斯认识了萨贝先生，一位福利院员工，会下象棋，是他的启蒙老师。天赋和兴趣使贝斯爱上了象棋，孤独与压力让贝斯染上了药瘾，而这两者的结合丰富了贝斯的生活。他靠着镇静药片出现的幻觉，在天花板上换投出棋盘进行自我对弈，想象的世界变成了有形的空间，沉寂的棋子变成了移动的活物，这让贝斯获得了极大的愉悦。剧中贝斯的生命里出现了三个男人，巴利特、本尼和唐恩斯。贝斯渴望被关爱，于是巴利特和本尼给了他关心与照料，也教会了他很多象棋的技巧。唐恩斯则触动了贝斯的少女心，贝斯通过下棋改变了自己的命运，和养母到世界各地去参加比赛，还获得了丰富的奖金，解决了家庭的经济危机。而后又通过一场又一场的对战与胜利，为自己积攒了财富和人气。后裔骑兵是一种国际象棋的开局，国王右侧叫做王毅，后右侧叫做后裔。如果用后裔骑兵的开局，很容易导致棋局中间封闭，一般只有高水准的棋手才会使用。但是在整部剧中，贝斯只有在最后一集大决战中使用了这种开局，算是不错的点睛之笔。
Anya?
Yes?
What drew you to the story of the Queen's Gambit?
I started reading the book and just plowed through it, and then I ran physically to meet you. And then the second I walked into the room or the restaurant,It was right. And I think one of the first things we ever said is I was like, I feel like she's a redhead. And you were like, I think she's a redhead too. And we just both had really similar ideas about the character and the story we wanted to tell. And now I've gotten the opportunity to be with her. But yeah, I could really understand her.
导演兼编剧斯科特·弗兰克1960年出生于佛罗里达的一个犹太家庭，在高中时全家搬到旧金山湾区。28岁时，他以第一部编剧作品出道。48岁时，导演了第一部作品。30年间，他笔耕不辍，两次获得奥斯卡奖最佳改编剧本提名。今年，他又将下象棋这种沉闷的题材写得津津有味，让观众们为这位天才少女的成长故事拍手叫好。同时，也让观众们又一次领略到了编剧兼导演 Scott Frank 的才华横溢。
Chess and chess terminology are obviously a huge part of the show. What was your level of chess knowledge before taking on this part?
Zero. None. I knew there were pieces, I knew there was a board. But that's actually kind of what was awesome about getting to do this, was that I got invited into a very secret world that's super cool and really interesting. A lot of the chess, especially the speed chess, was my favorite part of filming. Give it a go. I loved it. It was like...up there with the proudest I've ever been of something that my brain was able to do because I tricked myself.